Hello, my friends. Today I am sending this beautiful VIP package for Tablecloth Lyra. It's one of crochet courses from series Secrets of Irish Lace. In our kit we have 300 grams of Italian viscose, and also I am sending one cone like a gift. Very beautiful colors, pink, dusty pink, and this one intensive. A little bit of this color we will use for each element, and you will get really special design. Also, I am sending crochet hook that is perfect for these threads, USB flash drive with full crochet course inside, crochet magazine with colored schemes, and also fabric pattern for Tablecloth Lyra. And amazing samples you can see here. I work it with all these colors, and yes, I created these elements. It was really special for me because I like to join few different colors and get a very interesting design of motifs. And right now I need to place these elements inside of our magazine together with colored schemes, and also I will pack these threads, and after you will see how looks this package that I will send to my new client. Let's start. First, let's talk about threads. We have two cones, light pink. It's number 202. Very nice and delicate, tender color. I think special for tender lace. It can be a really nice one. So we have 200 grams, two cones. Let's place it to the package. After we have such dusty pink color. It's number 877. Also a special color. I love to use it for dresses. It looks very nice. We have 100 grams. And the last color is this one. It's a gift. 406. It's very beautiful, also intensive. And by using this color, we can create a very nice design of our motifs and of our project. So we have 100 grams. Next, about our crochet hook. It's 1.7 millimeters. I will show you closer right now. It's perfect crochet hook for Sapphire Luxe spread. I will place it together with USB flash drive and next at the first page of this magazine. So here we have USB flash drive with full crochet course inside, and now I will place here also crochet hook. So we have here PDF files with colored schemes, instructions in English, also video tutorials. Yes, so they are very helpful to make such project. So everything is here, and now let's place our motifs to this crochet magazine. At the first page I will place our crochet course and crochet hook. Next, at the first lesson, we have the most difficult and beautiful element in our crochet course. It's motif Kameya. I made it in three different colors. It was really special work, and I like the result. We have here four leaves like this, and also we have this special twig with seven circles on it, and I also used two colors to make special design. At the top we have this intensive color, and just very nice looks this line intensive color along. Yes, here we have, and dusty pink I used for these circles. And at the top you can see I used step by step dark, next dusty pink, and after we have light pink color like this. So let's place this element at our first page. A second motif at our first lesson is a flower Cassandra. It's a flower with five petals, and I also try to use here all colors. For example, middle part I made from dusty pink. After I used this one intensive color, intensive pink, and after very light pink number 202 Sapphire Luxe, and the result is also really great and very tender. It's high quality spread, so it's very soft. Here we have scheme for this element. Next, On this page we have our big flower Vega. I also made this element by using three different colors. And here I will show you closer. Three different colors we have. Middle part I made from intensive color. After we have dusty pink and next light pink. And such result we get. Okay, let's place it together with skin. Next motif is mirror. Let's find it. We have motif mirror. I also used here three colors. It's a little bit smaller. This is a back side, this is a front side. Looks also nice, very soft and tender. At the next page we have our small flower Navi. It looks very pretty. It has very small second row of petals, and that's why we have like first row of petals and after second one, and we get such small pretty flower. And you, if you have few colors, you can make it in one color, in two colors. It just will be your choice. Yes, what colors you want to combine. It's very interesting to work. Next we have motif Lotti. It's a really special one. Let's look closer. We have here nice shape. Yes, let's see what it looks like this. And we have here also three colors. One is intensive, next we have light pink and dusty pink, and two twigs with three small leaves on each. Looks like this. And such beautiful shape. So this element we have. And after we have Irene motif. Also, I used three colors. It was special design for my new student. Yes, we decided to use three colors. And very long twig. We have here 12 leaves made from dusty pink. And like a result, we get such beautiful element. Next motif, Aurica, made in few colors. Beginning is like this. After we have the longest twig in our crochet course, I think 19 leaves we have, made this time from dusty pink color. Very tender, soft result. Looks interesting. Let's place it together with skim. And at the last page with schemes, here's the last motifs that we need to make for our project is motif Elado. Like you can see, I also work it with three colors. It was interesting for me. And the result is very, very pretty. And next two motifs, they are very small. Such elements we will place between big elements. We have motif Omega and motif flower Lia. Two elements made. This one in two colors and also this in two colors. It's really enough for small elements. You don't need to use all colors in such small motifs. Yes, like this. So I will place them at the last page with motifs. And in such way we prepared our beautiful magazine. Now you can see the result. We have journal with colored schemes with all samples, interesting samples inside, fabric pattern, USB flash drive with full crochet course and also crochet hook and this amazing high quality thread, even more that we have in our VIP package. So we have one additional cone and this all colors are really amazing. So everything is ready to send. I hope this was interesting information for you, and if you want to order kit like this, or maybe you want to order another VIP package at our store, you can visit our main website jethouse.net and choose any course you like. I will be happy to send you a package with high quality threads and high quality crochet course. Also, I will prepare for you all samples and fabric pattern. So also, if you have any question, just send me a message. I will be happy to send you an answer. Thank you so much for watching. I wish you gorgeous result and big inspiration. Stay safe and see you soon at the next videos. Bye-bye for now.